Okay, so now we need to put some 33-12-5s on.
I'm a no shoe spring wearing.
So before I can get the wheels on, I have to put on wheel bearings on both sides because apparently minivans just don't like taking jumps.
Just still forever. Just still forever.
So your wheel bearings end up like this. All right, so these are the wheels we're going to be putting on it. They're 33-12-5s on 22x9-inch rims, and they're quite filthy right now, but we're going to get them shined up.
Huh?
This suspension's just a little bit too close to the tire, so we got to trim this up. And then, we should be cherry, put the wheels on and then figure out how much we need to trim on the fenders. Figured out the hard way we had to trim it all off. I guess these tires didn't like it when we were just drifting with the boys.
This time I know.
Driving it to work all week, so before I get some videos of it, I'm gonna wash it all up. I think I took this guy's wheels.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
I'm clean.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
I'm a good
icy
boy.
I'm a good.
Right now, the slider doors do not work. It's the tire right there. So, I don't know if I'll be able to just make so this can hinge out and swing out farther and it'll clear them, but I'll figure something out. So basically right now, if you want to ride in the back, you just enter from the back, and I have the back seats out because I was hauling bikes and stuff. You could still see there's a little bit of gravel from when I had some of that in here. Before you go comment that the cab lights ain't even lined up, I already know. That's because when I had the ramp up here, then the screws broke because the roof was flexing and then the holes got too big to put it back in place. So I just slid it forward a little bit, but I am gonna fix that and make so they're all in line. And you can see my front fenders did get destroyed just from driving, trying to turn with these too big of tires. Didn't trim enough off. But I could straighten most of it out with my hands. I think I'll be able to trim it and get it looking pretty presentable for this. These mirrors are the 2015 to 19 Duramax design, but they have the OBS mounts on them. So they only have one bolt holding them on in the middle. I need to extend two of them and drill two holes, and then they will be mounted solid. But there's still this right here that I need to fill in. I'll put like a piece of plastic or something in there, and then I'll get that all looking OEM. The LS Uplanders are six lugs from the factory, but they're not Silverado bolt pattern, so I had to get these 3-inch adapters so that way they'd hook up. And I needed at least 3-inch because these wheels don't have any offset on them, so I needed to get them to clear in there. They're poking out there a little ways. LS does not mean motor, it just means the trim package. This thing's just hacked together for the moment. We're gonna get everything actually secured on it. So if any of you guys got any cool ideas you wanna see done to this, just leave a comment below and I'll be checking them out. You know it, dude. Just leave a comment of anything you want to see happen on this channel. We've got this OBS that's lowered. We're going to be making videos with this. The 6-speed manual Duramax. A C6 Corvette just ready to rip. Of course, my blob eye half turn to go with my blob eye minivan. Basically, just a bunch of other things, just anything really. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any next uploads. Oh, dude, you're still watching?
This video is like over, my guy.
No, but like seriously, the video is over. But if you're still watching, you might as well just share, like, comment, subscribe, you know? Do all that stuff.